ule bunyakiri njo alinikutanaka alikuya magharibi saa kumi akuya tushambulia batoto kushangilia hivi bakaanza bana bakatakata na mipanga na babaabo njo bakaniingilia kuchumba nilikimbiliaka bakanibaka batano bote njo balinipitaka mie balinibakaka na bakachoma nyumba yote.
Benjamin, thank you very much for coming out of the surgery room. I know there's a lot of patients waiting. I will not take too much time, but you know that Ageas Content Europe and employees have moved and financed your stay here for 6 months. I'm really interested, what is it that you're doing here? And most importantly, why are you doing it?
Here in Bukavu Panzi Hospital, I'm currently inserting a new technique of surgery. Which is called minimally invasive surgery. It's a surgery where you only use like really small holes and you use cameras. It's a bit of a futuristic technique, and it has the advantage of being really less invasive. People can stay at the hospital only for like one day after the surgery. And in a place like this is really important because people have to work really fast after the surgery. They don't have any insurance or anything. So in this way, they are really back on their feet really quickly. Why I'm doing it? Well, this goes more like to my heart. It's because when you've received a knowledge from Europe and from Occidental countries, well, you have to choose where you're gonna use it.
Yep.
And I think there is no better place for me than here, because the place has been in a disastrous situation for quite a long time. But it's not because of the people, it's more about how it has been ruled out by many institutions and by many factors. But when you are inserting something good in here, it just pops out something really nice, and people are gathering, they are acquiring they are acquiring good knowledge and they are using it. I'm really grateful for it.
Okay, on va essayer de voir où est-ce que Désiré nous a planté ce testicule.
So, does that mean that it's a paternalistic way? Does it mean that it's only one directional? Or what is that you're going to take away after 6 months?
Well, it's for sure not unilateral. I would love to give you a philosophical sentence about how I'm receiving and everything, but I think the best way to resume it is that every day I'm spending here working with my colleagues, doing the same work. Is that every day I'm spending here, I want to stay more. It's like increasing and increasing. We are working together and we are building projects together. I'm not the head of anything.
Unasema mimi unasema mzuri kabisa.
Mzuri sana.
Mzuri ndio.
Usinza.
Ndio.
Mzuri sana.
Ndio mzuri kabisa.
Unasema Swahili kidogo kidogo. Pole pole.
Ndio kidogo pole pole utajua.
Okay, je parle Lingala mais le Swahili je parle pas, donc j'apprends petit à petit.
Utajua kidogo.
The region is what it is. I mean, you have all these patients which here are called victims. Because of the aggression that goes around all around here, the militias that is around in the woods. Is it really worth it? Is it a responsible decision having your wife and just born child here in this region?
Well, life is about risk and benefits. There is a risk, we took some measures to be able to deal with the risk. If any, we are close to the lake, if there is anything, we can fly through Rwanda, but the risks are there. We partially know them, but the benefits are huge. As I said, I wouldn't do anything other in my life. I'm really thankful for Aegis, because this is something I wanted to do. This is a part of my life, and I wouldn't be able to do it without the support of the company.
Docteur Mukwege, merci beaucoup de m'avoir reçu ici dans votre hôpital. Vous savez qu'il y a des gens qui sont mobilisés pour rassembler de l'argent pour avoir Benjamin ici pendant 6 mois. Quelle est pour vous l'importance d'avoir Benjamin ici pendant 6 mois?
Je tiens d'abord à remercier tous ceux-là qui se sont mobilisés pour que nous ayons Benjamin dans cet hôpital comme chirurgien. En fait, c'était un besoin. C'est un besoin très très important pour nous, puisque ça fait 3 ans que nous avons introduit la chirurgie par voie laparoscopique à l'hôpital de Panzi. Et jusqu'aujourd'hui, on faisait cette chirurgie par intermittence. Donc on le faisait à chaque fois quand l'équipe du professeur Kadir venait à Panzi. Mais ça ne permettait pas une continuité et donc nous avions pensé que la meilleure stratégie serait d'avoir à quelqu'un qui a la compétence et l'expérience pendant 6 mois. Et comme ça, en fait, cette expérience que le professeur Kadir nous a apportée puisse être implantée et de façon continue. Et donc, sa présence ici est très, très utile pour mettre en œuvre cette chirurgie de façon continue. Je dois également dire que cette chirurgie ici en Afrique, où la chirurgie à ciel ouvert, comme on l'appelle, c'est une chirurgie qui expose à des infections. Alors que depuis que nous opérons avec le professeur Kadir, on n'a jamais eu de cas d'infection, alors que ce sont des chirurgies lourdes. Et donc nous pensons que cette présence va améliorer beaucoup la situation des malades et leur prise en charge.
So Benjamin, thank you very much for being here, for helping out all these victims, patients. I think the knowledge transfer is quite good, it's quite helpful, and so thanks again.